بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. My dear respected beloved brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum. May the peace and blessings of Almighty Allah be with each and every one of you. I take this opportunity to welcome you to our daily live stream broadcast. This program is coming to you from your Zawiya here at the Islamic Forum of Canada. We thank you for joining us today, and we hope you can be with us every day at 7 p.m. Toronto time. We kindly request you to contact your family members, your relatives, your friends, and other Muslims you know. Tell them about this program and remind them to sign in to the chat now. Inshallah, they will benefit from the program and you will receive great blessings from Almighty Allah. The first segment of our program consists of special Quran recitation, followed by sacred words of dhikr, then a special dua for each and every one of you. The second segment of our program consists of special lectures for your educational upliftment. The third segment of our program focuses on Qasida training for you. The fourth and final segment is the interactive segment, including Q&A, question and answer session, project updates, my concluding remarks, and a special dua for everyone. Once again, thank you for being a part of the IFC family. We hope you enjoy and you benefit from this program, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم واتبعوا ما تتلو الشياطين على ملك سليمان وما كفر سليمان ولكن الشياطين كفروا يعلمون الناس السحر وما أنزل على الملكين ببابل هاروت وماروت
وما يعلمان من أحد حتى يقولا إنما نحن فتنة فلا تكفر فيتعلمون منهما ما يفرقون به بين المرء وزوجه وما هم بضارين به من أحد إلا بإذن الله ويتعلمون ما يضرهم ولا ينفعهم ولقد علموا لمن اشتراه ما له في الآخرة من خلاق ولبئس ما شروا به أنفسهم لو كانوا يعلمون بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإلهكم إله واحد لا إله إلا هو الرحمن الرحيم إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار والفلك التي تجري في البحر بما ينفع الناس والفلك التي تجري في البحر بما ينفع الناس وما أنزل الله من السماء من ماء فأحيا به الأرض بعد موتها وبث فيها من كل دابة وتصريف الرياح والسحاب المسخر بين السماء والأرض لآيات لقوم يعقلون بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم شهد الله أنه لا إله إلا هو والملائكة وأولو العلم قائما بالقسط لا إله إلا هو العزيز الحكيم إن الدين عند الله الإسلام وما اختلف الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءهم العلم بغيا بينهم ومن يكفر بآيات الله فإن الله سريع الحساب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أفحسبتم أنما خلقناكم عبثا وأنكم إلينا لا ترجعون فتعالى الله الملك الحق لا إله إلا هو رب العرش الكريم ومن يدع مع الله إلها آخر لا برهان له به فإنما حسابه عند ربه إنه لا يفلح الكافرون وَقُلْ رَبِّ اغْفِرْ وَارْحَمْ وَأَنْتَ خَيْرُ الرَّاحِمِينَ
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل ألم يجعل كيدهم في تضليل وأرسل عليهم طيرا أبابيل ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل فجعلهم كعصف مأكول أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لإيلاف قريش إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد
الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فتور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور تكاد تميز من الغيظ كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نذير قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير وقالوا لو كنا نسمع أو نعقل ما كنا في أصحاب السعير فاعترفوا بذنبهم فسحقا لأصحاب السعير إن الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب لهم مغفرة وأجر
كبير وأسروا قولكم أو اجهروا به إنه عليم بذات الصدور ألا يعلم من خلق وهو اللطيف الخبير هو الذي جعل لكم الأرض ذلولا فامشوا في مناكبها وكلوا من رزقه وإليه النشور أأمنتم من في السماء أن يخسف بكم الأرض فإذا هي تمور أم أمنتم من في السماء أن يرسل عليكم حاصبا فستعلمون كيف نذير ولقد كذب الذين من قبلهم فكيف كان نكير أولم يروا إلى الطير فوقهم صافات ويقبضن ما يمسكهن إلا الرحمن إنه بكل شيء بصير أمن هذا الذي هو جند لكم ينصركم من دون الرحمن إن الكافرون إلا في غرور أمن هذا الذي يرزقكم إن أمسك رزقه بل لجوا في عتو ونفور أفمن يمشي مكبا على وجهه أهدى أمن يمشي سويا على صراط مستقيم قل هو الذي أنشأكم وجعل لكم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة قليلا ما تشكرون قل هو الذي ذرأكم في الأرض وإليه تحشرون ويقولون متى هذا الوعد إن كنتم صادقين قل إنما العلم عند الله وإنما أنا نذير مبين فلما رأوه زلفة سيئت وجوه الذين كفروا وقيل هذا الذي كنتم به تدعون قل أرأيتم إن أهلكني الله ومن معي أو رحمنا فمن يجير الكافرين من عذاب أليم قل هو الرحمن آمنا به وعليه توكلنا فستعلمون من هو في ضلال مبين قل أرأيتم إن أصبح ماؤكم غورا فمن يأتيكم بماء معين
الله رب العالمين
العالمين.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وما تقدموا لأنفسكم من خير تجدوه عند الله هو خيرا وأعظم أجرا واستغفروا الله إن الله غفور رحيم. أستغفر الله 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 العظيم الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد عبدك ورسولك النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما بقدر عظمة ذاتك في كل وقت وحين. فاعلم أنه لا إله إلا الله، 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 لا إله إلا الله سيدنا محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الذين قال لهم الناس إن الناس قد جمعوا لكم فاخشوهم فزادهم إيمانا وقالوا حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل 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 حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل، 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 حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل. فانقلبوا بنعمة من الله وفضل لم يمسسهم سوء واتبعوا رضوان الله والله ذو فضل عظيم. اللهم يا لطيف ألطف بنا فيما جرت به المقادير. اللهم يا لطيف ألطف بنا فيما جرت به المقادير. اللهم يا لطيف ألطف بنا فيما جرت به المقادير. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا علي يا عظيم يا حليم يا عليم، أنت ربي وعلمك حسبي، فنعم الرب ربي ونعم الحسب حسبي. تنصر من تشاء وأنت العزيز الرحيم. نسألك العصمة في الحركات والسكنات والكلمات والإرادات والخطرات، من الشكوك والظنون والأوهام الساترة للقلوب عن مطالعة الغيوب. فقد ابتلي المؤمنون وزلزلوا زلزالا شديدا، وإذ يقول المنافقون والذين في قلوبهم مرض ما وعدنا الله ورسوله إلا غرورا. فثبتنا وانصرنا وسخر لنا هذا البحر كما سخرت البحر لموسى، وسخرت النار لإبراهيم، وسخرت الجبال والحديد لداود، وسخرت الريح والشياطين والجن لسليمان. وسخر لنا كل بحر هو لك في الأرض والسماء والملك والملكوت، وبحر الدنيا وبحر الآخرة. وسخر لنا كل شيء، يا من بيده ملكوت كل شيء. كافها يا عين صاد، كافها يا عين صاد، كافها يا عين صاد. انصرنا فإنك خير الناصرين، وافتح لنا فإنك خير الفاتحين، واغفر لنا فإنك خير الغافرين، وارحمنا فإنك خير الراحمين، وارزقنا فإنك خير الرازقين واهدنا ونجنا من القوم الظالمين وهب لنا ريحا طيبة كما هي في علمك وانشرها علينا من خزائن رحمتك واحملنا بها حمل الكرامة مع السلامة والعافية في الدين والدنيا والآخرة إنك على كل شيء قدير اللهم يسر لنا أمورنا مع الراحة لقلوبنا وأبداننا والسلامة والعافية في دنيانا وديننا وكن لنا صاحبا في سفرنا وخليفة في أهلنا واطمس على وجوه أعدائنا وامسخهم على مكانتهم فلا يستطيعون المضي ولا المجيء إلينا ولو نشاء لطمسنا على أعينهم فاستبقوا الصراط فأنى يبصرون ولو نشاء لمسخناهم على مكانتهم فما استطاعوا مضيا ولا يرجعون ياسين والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمحون وجعلنا من بين أيديهم سدا ومن خلفهم سدا فأغشيناهم فهم لا يبصرون شاهت الوجوه شاهت الوجوه شاهت الوجوه وعنت الوجوه للحي القيوم وقد خاب من حمل ظلما طاسين حاميم عين سين قاف مرج البحرين يلتقيان بينهما برزخ لا يبغيان حاميم 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 هم الأمر وجاء النصر فعلينا لا ينصرون حاميم تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز العليم غافر الذنب وقابل التوب شديد العقاب ذي الطول لا إله إلا هو إليه المصير بسم الله بابنا تبارك حيطاننا ياسين سقفنا كاف ها يا عين صاد كفايتنا حميم عين سين قاف حمايتنا فسيكفيكهم الله وهو السميع العليم فسيكفيكهم الله وهو السميع العليم فسيكفيكهم الله وهو السميع العليم ستر العرش مسبول علينا وعين الله ناظرة إلينا بحول الله لا يقدر علينا والله من ورائهم محيط بل هو قرآن مجيد في لوح محفوظ فالله خير حافظا وهو أرحم الراحمين فالله خير حافظا وهو أرحم الراحمين فالله خير حافظا وهو أرحم الراحمين إن وليي الله الذي نزل الكتاب وهو يتولى الصالحين إن وليي الله الذي نزل الكتاب وهو يتولى الصالحين إن وليي الله الذي نزل الكتاب وهو يتولى الصالحين حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وهو رب العرش العظيم حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وهو رب العرش العظيم حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وهو رب العرش العظيم بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه وسلم بسم الله والحمد لله رب العالمين
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لطيف بعباده يرزق من يشاء وهو القوي العزيز. يا لطيف 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 يا لطيفا بخلقه يا عليما بخلقه يا خبيرا بخلقه ألطف بنا يا لطيف يا عليم يا خبير. يا لطيفا بخلقه يا عليما بخلقه يا خبيرا بخلقه ألطف بنا يا لطيف يا عليم يا خبير. يا لطيفا بخلقه يا عليما بخلقه يا خبيرا بخلقه ألطف بنا يا لطيف يا عليم يا خبير. اللهم يا من لطفت في خلق السماوات والأرض ولطفت بالأجنة في بطون أمهاتها ألطف بنا لطفا يليق بكرمك ورحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا الله. اللهم يا من جعلت الصلاة على النبي من القربات نتقرب إليك بكل صلاة سليت عليه من أول النشأة إلى ما لا نهاية من الكمالات. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا يسوق الخير إلا الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا يصرف السوء إلا الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله وما بكم من نعمة فمن الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا يسوق الخير إلا الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا يصرف السوء إلا الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله وما بكم من نعمة فمن الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا يسوق الخير إلا الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا يصرف السوء إلا الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله وما بكم من نعمة فمن الله. بسم الله ما شاء الله لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه في كل لمحة ونفس بعدد كل معلوم لك. اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه في كل لمحة ونفس بعدد كل معلوم لك. اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه في كل لمحة ونفس بعدد كل معلوم لك. اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه في كل لمحة ونفس بعدد كل معلوم لك. اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه به في كل لمحة ونفس بعدد كل معلوم لك. اللهم صل صلاة كاملة وسلم سلاما تاما على سيدنا محمد الذي تنحل به العقد وتنفرج به الكرب وتقضى به الحوائج وتنال به الرغائب وحسن الخواتيم ويستسقى الغمام بوجهه الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه في كل لمحة ونفس بعدد كل معلوم لك.
إن شاء الله we'll continue with ذكر جامعة. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله في كل لمحة ونفس عدد ما وسعه علم الله إن شاء الله make dua now. اللهم آمين أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما صليت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما باركت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we pray for our Shaykh, teacher, Murshid, and Master Sayyidina Shaykh Faisal Hamid Abdul Razak. O Allah, may you increase him in knowledge and wisdom. O Allah, may you protect him from evil, and we pray that he will lead his murids on the straight path towards you. O Allah, we pray for the Shaykh and his family. We pray that you strengthen them in Iman, keep them in good health, and grant them long life in Islam. O Allah, we pray that you protect them from all evil, ease their trials, and grant them the sweetness of paradise. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. O Allah, forgive us for our sins and guide us on the straight path leading to paradise. O Allah, you know the needs of all of us present here. O Allah, answer our dua and take care of our needs. O Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, we pray for our parents that you grant them your grace and mercy as they raised us in childhood. O Allah, grant our parents long life and good health in Islam. O Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, forgive our parents and grant them paradise. O Allah, for our parents who have passed away and returned to you, O Allah, we beg you to forgive them. O Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, we pray for all the murids of Shaykh Faisal throughout the world. O Allah, we pray that you ease our trials and grant us the strength to face our trials. O Allah, make it easy for us to gain true knowledge and to practice it, to be good murids and to get ever closer to you. O Allah, you know the needs of all of the murids. O Allah, we beg you to answer our dua and take care of our needs. O Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, we pray for all the Muslims around the world. O Allah, we pray that you strengthen us in Iman. O Allah, we pray for unity and to make us stronger as a nation. O Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, please comfort and relieve all Muslims who are suffering and have suffered losses. O Allah, you are the all-powerful and the almighty. O Allah, we beg you to give us victory against the unbelievers. O Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, we pray for the International Islamic Forum and Al-Fasl al-Dhikr Halaqa. May you make it easy for us to establish many masjids for your sake. May you bless the Islamic Forum and Al-Fasl al-Dhikr Halaqa to be a beacon of light for Islam throughout the world. And may help us to finish building the new masjid soon and make it easy for us to do so. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadan wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun wa salamun ala al-mursani wa alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله سيدنا محمد رسول الله
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين وأشهد أن لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبد الله ورسوله اللهم افتح علينا فتوح العارفين ووفقنا توفيق الصالحين وانفعنا اللهم بالقرآن والذكر الحكيم اللهم علمنا ما ينفعنا وانفعنا بما علمتنا وزدنا من فضلك علما وتعليما يقربنا منك برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم لا سهل إلا ما جعلته سهلا وأنت يا حي يا قيوم تجعل الحزن إذا شئت سهلا سهلا اللهم أعزنا من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا وأصلح لنا شأننا كله لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم وصلى الله تعالى على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين آمين آمين أما بعد My dear respected brothers and sisters, my dear murids, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. May the peace and blessings of God Almighty be with each and every one of you. And welcome once again to our special daily broadcast, this special blessed program coming to you from the Islamic Forum of Canada, where we share with you this message of mercy from God Almighty to all of His creation. We thank you for joining our program today. Remember, this program starts at 7 p.m. Toronto time, coming to you from our Zawiya here at the Islamic Forum of Canada. We kindly request you to reach out to others, your family members, your relatives, your friends, other Muslims you know, and encourage them to watch the program, 7 p.m. Toronto time. Share the YouTube link with them. Inshallah, they watch the program, they will benefit from the program, and you will receive increased blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Also, we kind of request you to enter your information into the chat, your name and the city where you're from, and your response to the different projects. We want to make special dua today in our program for all our donors, all those who donated today, yesterday, and before, all our donors without exception. We make special of all of them, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless their families, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless their loved ones because of their donation to the Islamic Forum. We pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase them in His sustenance, in His risk, increase their wealth because of their donation to the Islamic Forum. Once again, we remind you that our focus on this program, our interest, it is your safety, your well-being, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can keep you in the best of states in afia, firstly, and then secondly, your spirituality, your connection, your relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And so the different items of this program, they are geared towards achieving these two main focus of our program, your safety and your well-being, as well as your spirituality. We have several projects that we are encouraging you to participate in, to be an active part of. the Quran project for you to recite the Quran every day, at least one page. A Salawat project to recite Salawat on the Prophet every day. The gratitude project to, you know, every day remind yourself about what you're grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for. And also the da'wah project. The fourth thing I want to mention to you, the da'wah project, which is for you to engage in with others, to invite them to the program, to look at this program, inshallah. We every day we remind you to do so, and so that's what we refer to as the Dawah project, to reach out to your family members, your relatives, your friends, other Muslims, you know, tell them about the program, encourage them to watch your program. And fifthly, the Infaq project. The Infaq project. And today, I want to say something about this. Infaq project. Infaq meaning to spend in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals in Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, verse 245, مَنْ ذَا الَّذِي يُقْرِدُ اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا فَيُضَاعِفَهُ لَهُ أَضْعَافًا كَثِيرًا وَاللَّهُ يَقْبِدُ وَيَبُسُتُ وَإِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ. Who is it that will loan to Allah a beautiful loan, which Allah will double onto his credit and multiply many times? It is Allah that gives you want or plenty, and to him shall be your return. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this ayah talks about the loan to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the qard or qard hasana, the loan that you give to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not need anything from us, but this is a way for us to benefit ourselves, for us to gain great blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the scholars have mentioned five stages of rewards for the believers, for the infaq, the spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that they give, spending their wealth, a portion of their wealth for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Five stages of rewards that I want to share with you today. Firstly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and whoever does an atom weight of good will see it. وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ خَيْرًا يَرَهُ. Whoever does an atom weight of good will see it. You do something, no matter how small that deed is, you will see the reward with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When this ayah was revealed, in hadith is mentioned that the Prophet ﷺ made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to increase the rewards for his followers, for his ummah, for the believers, that they would spend for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and they would get more rewards. At this first level, one to one. One good deed, you get one blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no matter how small that good deed is, an atom's weight. No matter how small your infaq, your spending way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, you will see that reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So in response to this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals the second stage of rewards for the believers for spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals in the Quran, مَنْ جَاءَ بِالْحَسَنَةِ فَلَهُ عَشْرُ أَمْثَالُهَا عَشْرُ أَمْثَالِهَا مَنْ جَاءَ بِالْحَسَنَةِ فَلَهُ عَشْرُ أَمْثَالِهَا. Whoever does a good deed shall have 10 times the reward for it. So now at the second level, each good deed, you rewarded 10 times more for this. Through the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and through this dua of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And when this ayah was revealed, the Prophet ﷺ made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah, compensate my ummah even more than that. Look at how the Prophet ﷺ is concerned about us and for us. He says, Ya Allah, compensate, reward my ummah more than that for the good deed that they're doing. And then the next ayah was revealed, which is the third level of rewarders, third stage of reward for the believers. Many rewards, more than 10 for one good deed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals in Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, verse 245, مَنْ ذَا الَّذِي يُقْرِدُ اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا فَيُضَاعِفَهُ أَضْعَافًا كَثِيرًا. Who is it that will loan to Allah a beautiful loan so that Allah will multiply his rewards many times? Who is that person that will loan to Allah a beautiful loan so that Allah will multiply his rewards many times? So now, at the first level, 1-to-1. Second level, 10 good rewards for one. And then now many, more than 10, for the one good deed that you do. To spend it well with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Who would give this loan to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? This card hasana. And once again, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the scholars have mentioned in tafsir that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't need anything from his creation. He is free of needs. But this is a way for him to encourage us to do good deeds so that he can reward us more. He can reward us more. When this ayah was revealed, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala again. Ya Allah, compensate my ummah with more than that. Reward my ummah with more than that. And then the next level was given to the believers, the next ayah, for the fourth level now. The fourth level. At the first level, once again, one good deed, you get one reward. The second level, 10 rewards for one good deed. At the third level, many rewards, many more rewards, more than 10. And now the fourth level, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals, مَثَلُ الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ كَمَثَلِ حَبَّةٍ أَنْبَتَتْ سَبْعَ سَنَابِلَ في كل سنبلة 100 حبة والله يضاعف لمن يشاء والله واسع عليم. Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 261. At this fourth level now, fourth stage of rewards for the believers, 700 rewards for one good deeds. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this ayah says, the likeness of those who spend their wealth in the way of Allah is that of a grain of corn, a grain of corn. It grows 7 ears, and each ear has 100 grains. So one grain grows 7 ears or branches. In each ear, there are 100 grains. So that 7 by 100 is 700. And Allah gives manifold increase to whomever He wills. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase more than that to whomever He wants. And Allah is all-embracing, all-knowing. So the scholars have mentioned that you get this 700 rewards for one good deed. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives more than that. 700, more, 1400, 2100, 2800, 3500. It goes on and on. And they said it depends now on your level of sincerity, that how sincere you are with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when you give your when you give your infaq, your charity, your donation, sadaqah for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because people may have different niyyah and so on, but the more pure your niyyah is for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the greater you reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As the Prophet ﷺ mentions that among the greatest of virtuous good deeds you can do is to give charity with your right hand and your left hand doesn't know what you're doing. The left hand doesn't know what the right hand is doing. In other words, secretly, you do this only for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In this way, that you want to keep doing good deeds for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So look at the great rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, 700 times. Imagine that level of returns on investment. Today in society, for the dunya investment, when people do investment and they hear about returns on investment, if they can get 10%, they feel very happy about that. 15%, even more happy. 20%, oh, they grab that opportunity right away. Here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us 700% returns on your investment. Each good deed you do for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, rewarded 700 times, and that's minimum. They increase over that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَاللَّهُ يُضَاعِفُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ. In this way, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant multiple increases to whomever he wants. And so you want to try to do your infaq, your spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, your sadaqah charity in the best way possible. In the best way possible. There is the beautiful hadith of Sayyidah Fatima to Zahra radiallahu anha wa alayhi salam, that when someone came to her to beg for something, and she would give them something, even though she was in need most of the time, but she was so generous that she would share with them. When she's giving sadaqah charity, she would wrap it in a piece of green cloth, perfume it, and then she give it to that person in that beautiful way. And then some of the sahabas ask her why, and she said, when I give this charity, this sadaqah to someone, when I give charity to someone, it reaches the hands of Allah before it reaches the hand of that person. So she wants to present it to Allah in this beautiful way. Look at this great example of the beloved daughter of the beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sayyidah Fatima az-Zahra radiyallahu anha wa alayha salam, how she would be in this way. And so at this fourth level, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, مثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله كمثل حبة أنبتت سبع سنابل في كل سنبلة مئة حبة والله يضاعف لمن يشاء والله واسع عليم. Yes, 700 times you're rewarded for that one good deed of spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yet again, when this ayah was revealed, the Prophet ﷺ made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah, compensate my ummah with more than that. Look at the concern of the Prophet ﷺ for us. He wants more and more for us to get the rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So he's making dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah, grant more rewards to my ummah for the good deeds that they do. And then the fifth and final level, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals in the Quran, in Surah Az-Zumar, chapter 39, verse 10, when he says, إِنَّمَا يُوَفَّى الصَّابِرُونَ أَجْرَهُمْ بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ. Those who patiently persevere and are steadfast will receive limitless rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, without limit. Different people, depending on their sabr, they patiently persevere and are steadfast. Depending how much they do this, the rewards are limitless from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّمَا يُوَفَّى الصَّابِرُونَ أَجْرَهُمْ بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ. Those who patiently persevere and are steadfast will receive boundless, limitless rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. More than 700 times, no limit. This is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responds to us, because of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that the Prophet wants us to receive great rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so that we would be the best of ummah on the day of judgment, that we will excel. And so I want you to remember this, so you strive to excel so that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam will be pleased with you. You'll make the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam happy. The more you strive for Islam, the more you strive for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the more you spend in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so the five stages of rewards for the believers, for spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for infaq. And this is what we call the infaq project that you must strive to be part of, inshallah. So one reward for one good deed, first level. Second level, 10 rewards for the one good deed. Third level, many more rewards, more than 10 for one good deed. Fourth level, 700 rewards for one good deed. And the fifth and final level, rewards without any limit for one good deed. How you are with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Where's your sincerity with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? This is what we should strive to do, inshallah. I want to share with you this beautiful hadith of a practice of one of the noble companions of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Sayyidina Abu Dharr al-Ghifari radiyallahu anhu, great companion, was so dedicated, especially his focus on spirituality. And there were some of the Sahabas who were like that, and they received more gifts from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam about spirituality, about tasawwuf. And they convey that knowledge to us. Ahead of them, Sayyidina Imam Ali, karamallahu wajahahu wa alayhi salam. And this hadith, it's a practice of Sayyidina Abu Dharr al-Ghifari, that in Masjid al-Nabawi, Masjid al-Prophet in Medina, in those days, after each salah, the sahabas would pray in the masjid. After they pray in the masjid, then when he finished performing salah, he would give sadaqah. The poor people who are there, and so on, he gives sadaqah, give charity, donation, charity to them to help them. After each and every salah, five times a day, after Fajr, after Dhuhr, after Maghrib, after Fajr, Dhuhr, Asr, Maghrib, Isha, five salah. And then the other sahabs ask him about this. Why is he doing this? Why? They notice after each and every salah, he's doing his charity, giving charity. And he says to them, do you not read the book of Allah? In the book of Allah, in the Quran, whenever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us to pray, he also commands us to spend in the way of Allah. وَأَقِيمُ الصَّلَىٰ وَآتُ الزَّكَاةِ. And zakat is a generic concept here for all types of charity. Zakat, sadaqat, khayrat, lillah, and so on and so forth. So, when you look at the Quran now, wherever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is commanding us to pray, He's also commanding us to spend in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In fact, spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we should be mindful of. And so this is a great project for you to be part of, to in fact project to spend in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And for Sayyidina Abu Dharr, he wasn't a very wealthy person. There are many other sahabas more wealthier than him, but whatever little he could afford, he would do that. So it is not difficult for you to spend something every day for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever little you can do, you do that. But it's a great thing to do, great blessings. The Prophet ﷺ says, every day that the sun shines, the sun rises, it becomes incumbent on you to do sadaqah. So there's no day that the sun doesn't rise. So every day a day of sadaqah for you. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you to be from among Ahlul Infaq, those who would spend in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can grant you ziyadah, can grant you more and more from His bounties, from His blessings, from His rizq, from His ni'mah. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Wa sallallahu ta'ala ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Wassalamu alaikum.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Walillahi alhamd. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, walillahi alhamd. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, walillahi alhamd.
قلنا قطع بمدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار إمام هدى الروح له أدنى ثمن قلنا قطع بمدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار إمام هدى الروح له أدنى ثمن قد دل على المولى وسما بالفضل إلى أعلى كنن قد دل على المولى
يا موسى
مولاي عليه وعلينا جمعا بالمنن وكل مطاب مدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن فحر الاسرار ما مهدى اروه له ادنى ثمن وكل مطاب مدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن فحر الاسرار
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
الله
أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
الله
أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
الحمد لله رب العالمين ثم الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونستنصره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله تعالى من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فهو المهتدي ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت ويميت ويحيي وهو حي لا يموت بيده الخير وهو على كل شيء قدير وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا وقائدنا وإمامنا محمدا عبد الله ورسوله أرسله الله تعالى رحمة للعالمين على فترة من الرسل وقلة من العلم فأدى الأمانة وبلغ الرسالة ونصح الأمة فجزاه الله خير ما جزى نبيا عن أمته أوصيكم يا عباد الله وإياي بتقوى الله وتزودوا فإن خير الزاد التقوى واتقون يا أولي الألباب الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
الله أكبر كبيرا وسبحان الله من نور قلوب العارفين بسراج الهداية والفرقان وشرح صدور الصائمين بنور المغفرة والغفران، وأكرم عباده المؤمنين بصيام شهر رمضان. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر،
لا إله إلا الله، والله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد.
الله أكبر كبيرا، وسبحان من فتح لعباده أبواب الرحمة والمغفرة ووعدهم دخول باب من أبواب الجنة، كما أخبرنا نبي آخر الزمان صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم: إن في الجنة بابا يقال له الريان، لا يدخله إلا صائم شهر رمضان. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر،
لا إله إلا الله، والله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد.
الله أكبر كبيرا، والحمد لله كثيرا، وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا، لا إله إلا الله، ولا نعبد إلا إياه، مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون. أما بعد، Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. There is no God but Allah. And Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, and all praises are only for Allah. My dear Muslims, Eid Mubarak. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and we thank Him for the countless bounties He has bestowed upon us in this month of Ramadan. Today is the feast after the fast, the celebration of the great achievement of Ramadan. Today, on this day of Eid, your day of Eid, this is your great day indeed. It is the annual day of the year for the Muslims. Eid is a special occasion, a day of recurring happiness and festivity. It has the merits of the daily prayers, the effects of the weekly congregation of Jum'ah, and the characteristics of annual reunion between Muslims. This day today, your day of Eid, is a wholesome celebration of the remarkable achievement you made in this month of Ramadan. This day of Eid, it's also a day of thanksgiving for you, to offer gratitude and thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for helping us to fulfill our obligations in this month of Ramadan. And Muslims express their thanks by distributing the Sadaqat al-Fitr or Fitran or Zakat al-Fitr on this occasion. Today, this day of Eid, your day of Eid, is a day of remembrance. Remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His bounties, His ni'mah, His blessings. Remembering our deceased relatives that were here in past days of Eid and are no longer with us today. We remember them and we pray for them. It is a day that we remember the poor, the needy, the underprivileged, people who are suffering. We remember them as well. It is also, this day of Eid, a day of victory. The victory of your nafs over desires and greed, fear, vice, indecency, jealousy, and so on. It is a day of harvest as well, where we harvest the fruits of our good deeds that we did in Ramadan. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam described the night of Eid as Laylatul Jaza, the night of rewards. And this day, the day of rewards for everything we did in the blessed month of Ramadan. This day of Eid, this occasion of Eid, is also a day of forgiveness for us to willingly forgive others that have wronged us. And when we do so, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive us. Today, we remind you of our global responsibility, our personal responsibility to our ummah throughout this world. Our Muslim brothers and sisters, wherever they are, those that are suffering, those are in need, those are in difficulty, we remember them today on this day of Eid. And especially, so we remember our brothers and sisters in Palestine that are going through unimaginable difficulties. It is from our aqidah, it's from our belief in the Quran and in the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that this ummah, this nation of Muslims, is one ummah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala declares in the Quran, إِنَّ هَذِهِ أُمَّتُكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً وَأَنَا رَبُّكُمْ فَعْبُدُونَ وَفِي آيَةٍ أُخْرَى فَاتَّقُونَ. This ummah is one ummah, the Muslim ummah. And what connects us is a bind that's stronger than any other relationship. The bond of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Right here in this masjid today, there are brothers and sisters from so many different countries, so many different nationalities, so many different ethnic groups, but we are all one. We are Muslims because of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. I want us today to remember this bond that unites us, that's stronger than any other bond, that's more consequential than any other bond. No other relationship will benefit us on the Day of Judgment if it is not also based on La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. You can have a blood brother in this dunya, but they're not believers, they're not Muslims, they're not Ahlul Iman. And on the Day of Judgment, they cannot benefit you and you cannot benefit them. But they can be a total stranger, and you're bonded, you're connected with La ilaha illallah, and you can benefit one another on the Day of Judgment. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam mentioned in hadith, hadith Qudsi, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will declare on the Day of Judgment, Ayn al-mutahabina fi jalali? Ayn al-mutahabina fi jalali? Where are those believers that love one another only for my sake and pleasure? Al-yawma udhilluhum fi dhilli, yawma la dhilla illa dhilli. Today I will protect them in the shade of my protection, on a day when there's no protection except my protection. This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala declares, how He will treat us on the Day of Judgment. So we may be total strangers in that we are not related by blood, but we are close to one another, to each other, because of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. And so our brothers and sisters in Palestine are close to us, and they've shown us this great example. They've been subjected to so much brutality and killing and slaughter and genocide. Thousands of them have been killed. And powerful people in the world, governments and others who can do something about it, they stand by and do nothing, allowing this genocide to continue. It pains us. It pains us today. We saw images, you all saw more than I did, of children dying of starvation. Children dying because there is no food and water for them to drink or eat. We saw our brothers and sisters fasting in Ramadan, having nothing to eat to break their fast. But still they do this. We saw them holding on to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Many masjids that have been bombed, they are praying in the destructed building or outside of it. Still praying, still having that iman to connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A great lesson for us. A great lesson in our own lives, that when we have difficulties, how to respond to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When we have trials and tribulations, difficulties and challenges in our lives, our own personal life, they've taught us how to respond. Hold on to Allah. Rush to Allah. Run to Allah. Fafirru ilallah. Rush to Allah. Don't run away from Allah when we have difficulties in our life. And this is a great lesson today on this day of Eid, that we commit ourselves to be with Allah no matter what the circumstances are in our lives. Don't let anything push us away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be inspired by our brothers and sisters, our sons and daughters in Palestine that are going through so much difficulties, putting their life on the line, not knowing if they live another day, not knowing where the next bomb will fall, but still they hold on to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We see pictures of them in some masjids memorizing the Quran in these difficult times, devoting themselves to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, children and young people memorizing the Quran in these difficult times. Truly, they've shown us the way of the Sahabas, the noble companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They've been a great inspiration for us. And people, even non-Muslims, many non-Muslims are amazed at the resilience of our brothers and sisters in Palestine. And many of them have accepted Islam because of what they saw. Yes. What can make people so strong? It is their iman, their connection with Allah. We are weak as human beings. We can't do much. But because of our connection with Allah, who is all-powerful, we become powerful. And this is what our brothers and sisters have taught us. So when we have difficulties in our lives, remember Allah much, with much remembrance. Connect with Allah. Let your heart be connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to take you through those difficult patches in your life. We all have our difficulties. Life is not smooth. It has its ups and downs. It has its challenges. And different problems come to different people in different shapes and forms. But it's part of human nature that when we are faced with difficulties, we feel that our problems are the most difficult problems in the world. This is how we feel. But let those situations take us closer to Allah. Let it make us better believers. To be patient with Allah. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam tells us, عَجَبًا لِأَمْرِ الْمُؤْمِنِ إِنَّ أَمْرَهُ كُلَّهُ خَيْرٌ وَلَيْسَ ذَلِكَ لِأَحَدٍ إِلَّا الْمُؤْمِنِ. Wonderful is the case of the believer. All his or her affairs are good for them, all their situation. إِنْ أَصَابَتُهُ سَرَّى شَكَرَ فَكَانَ خَيْرًا لَهُ وَإِنْ أَصَابَتُهُ ضَرَّى صَبَرَ فَكَانَ خَيْرًا لَهُ. When good things come to them, they are thankful to Allah. And that's good for them. Recognizing the source of our bounties. The source of our bounties is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is the one who blesses us. And He is all powerful to continue to bless us with His bounties. So we are thankful to Him. And He increases us with His bounties. لَإِن شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ is what He tells us in the Quran. If you're grateful to me, I'll increase you with my blessings. Yes. And then for those who face difficulties, they're patient with Allah, and that is best for them. That patience, it's a binding connection between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that you can be with Allah in all circumstances and in all situations. This is the great lesson that we need to take with us today and keep with us for the rest of our lives. Many are the great blessings when we are faced with tribulations and trials. And the people of Palestine have shown us by their example and their willingness to sacrifice their lives. We also today in our khutbah extend a special message to our sisters, all our sisters who are present. You have a great responsibility and a great role to perform for this Muslim ummah. Each one of you have a significant role. Each one of you, you're important for this Muslim ummah. And so for yourselves, step forward and reclaim your rights as a Muslim, as a believer, to contribute to this Muslim ummah. Don't be left behind. In some cultures, Muslim women are left behind and they're not encouraged to participate in society. But here at the Islamic Forum, we want you to be fully involved and to come forward and make your contribution, and you have a significant contribution to make for our Muslim community. We address our Muslim youth, all our Muslim youth who are present here today. We tell you, the Prophet ﷺ said many good things about young people. He mentioned the great blessings of practicing Islam in your youth. Says Sabatun yudhilluhumullahu fi dhillihi yawma la dhilla illa dhilla illa dhillu. Seven categories of believers are shaded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the day of judgment. One of which is shabun nasha'a fi ibadati rabbi. A youth who grows up in the worship of Allah. Spend your time with Allah. Come and be part of the Islamic Forum and make your contribution as well. As a youth, you have a great role to play in our community, a great role to perform, to be this active, influential ambassador for Islam in this society, in Canadian society. You know the culture, you know the language, you're familiar with the technology to make that contribution to society. So come and let's join hands together to promote Islam in this society. And for our men who are present here today, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted you a great responsibility as leaders of your family, leaders in our society. So step forward and play that role of leadership and responsibility. So together we become stronger as a Muslim community, and we can strengthen our ummah, and we can convey Islam to people in this society. This Ramadan, those of you who are here on Jum'ah, you saw every Friday people are taking shahada, accepting Islam. This is a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we come together and do much more work, more and more people can accept Islam because of your efforts and the guidances from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is exciting times, challenging times, yes, sad times because of what is happening in Palestine and other parts of our ummah, but change all of those difficult situations into opportunities. Transform every challenge you're faced with in life to become an opportunity for you, an opportunity for this ummah. And the secret is connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and connection with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless each and every one of you to be always connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfirullah li wa lakum wa li sa'iril muslimin fastaghfiruhu innahu huwal ghafurur rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin was salatu was salamu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wahdahu la sharika la. وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدًا عبد الله ورسوله أما بعد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد.
الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا. لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون.
أما بعد فيا عباد الله. Allah is the greatest. Allah is the greatest. There is no God but Allah. And Allah is the greatest. Allah is the greatest. And all praises are only for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, God Almighty. In this second part of the khutbah, we share with you some of the things that you can do in this time after Ramadan. We've all done so many good deeds during the month of Ramadan, praying Salat al-Tarawih at night, Salat al-Tahajjud and Qiyam at night, fasting throughout the days of Ramadan, reciting our Quran. Many of you finished the entire Quran in this month of Ramadan. once and sometimes more than once for some of you. So many good deeds you've done. You're spending in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this month of Ramadan more than in any other time. And we pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all those good deeds that we've done. But help us to continue to do more after the blessed month of Ramadan. We should not go back to how we were before Ramadan. We should strive to be different, strive to be better, strive to build on the spiritual gains of Ramadan. And we should have this spiritual anchor in your lives. Each one of you, hold on to this spiritual anchor. Just as a ship, when it docks in the port, it lowers its anchor to be stable, not to move away. And similarly, you need this spiritual anchor in your life to be this Muslim that you can sustain your practices as a Muslim. To have this connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And among the things you should do or you can do to maintain that connection with Allah, it is suhbat as-salihin, to be in the companionship of pious people. Be mindful of who you associate with. Strive to be in the companionship of pious people. And Islamic Forum is your source for that. Islamic Forum is a place that you can call your spiritual anchor to give that spiritual stability in your lives. And to always be connected with the way of Islam, and especially the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Yesterday, on Monday, there was this eclipse, and it caught the attention of many people because of the rare occurrence of this total eclipse. And here in the masjid, we arrange special eclipse prayer, because this is a way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is one example of many that in your lives strive always to relate what you do to the example of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Strive to do this as much as you can. You'll be rightly guided when you follow the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We want to remind you of our Islamic school, our commitment to education for the Muslim community. We want you to support that school. If you have children up to grade 8, you can register them for the full-time Islamic school, Monday to Friday, all day. If you have children grade 12 and you want to register them for the part-time school on Saturdays, you can do so, inshallah. Contact the Islamic Forum for further details. We have the live stream broadcast that's on 24/7, all day, all night, 7 days a week throughout the year, non-stop. Right now, the live stream broadcast of this Eid program is being broadcast to brothers and sisters in many different cities, many different countries that are praying with us. And we want to continue doing so. We want you to be part of it as well. To look at the live stream broadcast, watch the programs every day, anytime, at your convenience, that it will bring blessings to your family and blessings to your home. We want to invite you to come for Jum'ah on Fridays. Try to arrange your time that you can come in Jum'ah, just as you did in the month of Ramadan. Many of you came out every Friday for Ramadan. Try to come out after Ramadan as well for Jum'ah. Make arrangements, bring your children with you. Let them experience Jum'ah at Islamic Forum and maintain and strengthen this connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have this Saturday family program. Every Saturday from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. here in the masjid, we have a special family program for all of you, that we can come together and recite Quran and recite dhikr, recite dua, and so on. That it keeps us connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Finally, as I conclude this khutbah now, before we make dua, we want to remind you once again of the Eid share. The Eid share is $1,000. We kindly request you to make a pledge now that you can donate at least one Eid share to the Islamic Forum. And if you can donate more, the blessings are more from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, depending on your situation and your affordability. We need your financial support, and we make this special appeal to you to open your hearts and donate to the Islamic Forum, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless you and will help us to continue doing the work that we are doing. We conclude now with dua. وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أَدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إنا كنا من الظالمين. لا إله إلا الله الحليم الكريم. سبحان الله رب العرش العظيم والحمد لله رب العالمين. اللهم إنا نسألك موجبات رحمتك وعزائم مغفرتك والغنيمة من كل بر والسلامة من كل إثم. اللهم لا تدع لنا ذنبا إلا غفرت ولا همّا إلا فرجت ولا دينا إلا قضيت ولا مريضا إلا شفيت ولا ميتا إلا رحمت ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة هي لك رضا إلا قضيتها برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. ربنا هب لنا من لدنك ذرية طيبة إنك سميع الدعاء. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وادخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. وصلى الله تعالى على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. آمين آمين آمين.
جشن آمد رسول
الله الله بی آمنا کے پول
الله الله.
جشن آمد رسول
الله الله بی آمنا کے پول
الله الله.
جب کے سرکار تشریف لانے لگے پور و غلما بھی خوشیاں سرکار تشریف لانے لگے پور و غلما بھی خوشیاں منانے لگے ہر طرف نور کی روشنی چھا گئی ہر طرف نور کی روشنی چھا گئی مصطفیٰ کی امید زندگی مل گئی مصطفیٰ کی امید زندگی
کرنے لگا آمینہ لے کے کر
سارے عالم میں یہ دیکھو کہ
نور چھایا ہے الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله جب تلك یہ چار تارے جن ملاتے جائیں گے تب تلك جشن ولادت ہم مناتے جائیں گے جب تلك یہ چار تارے جن ملاتے جائیں گے تب تلك جشن ولادت ہم مناتے جائیں گے نور والا آیا ہے نور لے کر آیا ہے سارے عالم میں یہ دیکھو کیسا نور چھایا ہے الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله نعت محبوب خدا سنتے سناتے جائیں گے يا رسول الله
جشن آمد رسول
اللہ اللہ بی بی آمینہ کے پول
اللہ اللہ
جشن آمد رسول
اللہ اللہ بی بی آمینہ کے پول
اللہ اللہ جب کے سرکار تشریف لائے
ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله
عليه صلاة الله لا إله إلا
العظمى هي المقام الأسمى
ستبقي على ما لا إله إلا الله هي شفاء العلل فيها إصلاح الخلل فابخر لا تخشى الملل لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله عليه صلاة الله لازم حيا إخوان نوروا بها الجنان إن مفتاح الجنان لا إله إلا الله لازم حب الأسحار والعشي والإبرار تستمد
ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
نور ولا يا حي نور لك يا حي
نور ولا يا حي نور لك يا حي سارے عالم میں یہ دیکھو کیسا نور چھایا ہے الصلاة والسلام علیک یا رسول اللہ الصلاة والسلام علیک یا حبیب اللہ الصلاة والسلام
چاند تارے
لك جشن ولادة عمنا تجايك نور وعلى آياه نور لكر آياه سار عالم بيديكو كيس نور شاياه الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله ناتي محبوب خدا سنتي سناتي جايك يا رسول الله كان رغبات جايك ناتي محبوب خدا سنتي سناتي جايك يا رسول الله كان رغبات جايك نور وعلى آياه نور لكر آياه سار عالم بيديكو كيس نور شاياه الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله نور وعلى آياه نور لكر آياه سار عالم بيديكو كيس نور شاياه الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد
النقطة بمدى الزمن الشابني وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار إمام هدى
الروح له أدنى ثمن قطب النقطة بمدى الزمن الشابني وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار إمام هدى الروح له أدنى ثمن قد دل على المولى وسما في الفضل إلى أعلى قنن قد دل على المولى وسما في الفضل إلى أعلى قنن وتا في هذا العلم بما قد زاد على الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار إمام هدى أروح له أدنى ثمن معرفة المولى غايته فاتبعه على هذا السنن معرفة المولى غايته فاتبعه على هذا السنن What's up?
الشاري وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار بامودا أروح له أدنى ثمن خب وفن عن الأكوان فما يبقى إلا من فيه فني خب وفن عن الأكوان فما يبقى شادني وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار مامونا أروح له أدنى ثمن واشرب كأس العرفان وذق سر التوحيد ولا تكني واشرب كأس العرفان وذق سر التوحيد ولا وبحب رجال الله فدل وإمام الكل أبي الحسن خذ كل قطاب مدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار ما مهدى أروه له أدنى ثمن والزم عتابا طاهرة الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار مامودا أروح له أدنى ثمن واشكر لله وصل على طه في السر وفي العلن واشكر لله وصل على طه في السر وفي العلن يحل وسلم واستقني قل كل قطاب مدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار مامودا أروه له أدنى ثمن قل كل قطاب مدى الزمن الشاذلي وابو الحسن بحر الأسرار مامودا أروه له أدنى ثمن وابن اليعقوب جاهلا دعوى في أثواب الكفن وابن اليعقوب جاهلا دعوى في أثواب الكفن فقف يا مولاي عليه.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبد الله ورسوله أما بعد. My dear respected brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu, and Eid Mubarak to each and every one of you on this beautiful occasion of Eid al-Fitr. The dhikr of choice in these days of Eid is the takbirat to recite. So let's all recite the takbirat three times. Join with me now in reciting the takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Beautiful words, the takbirat, the dhikr of choice in these days of Eid and a time whenever we want to celebrate happy moments, happy occasions, we recite the takbirat. So I want to encourage all of you to recite the takbirat as much as you can in the days of Eid. And as you know, we encourage the celebration of Eid al-Fitr throughout the month of Eid. The month of Eid is the month of Shawwal that we are in now. Today is the first day of Shawwal, the first day of Eid, Alhamdulillah. And so throughout this month, we want to encourage you to recite the takbirat for Eid celebrations. And also in the greetings in the chat, remember the greetings for Eid Mubarak, for this occasion of Eid, inshallah. So we'll try to do this as much as you can. And then in our broadcast, we'll be featuring the takbirat quite a lot, often throughout the day, throughout the night, in between other segments. We'll be reciting the takbirat in the broadcast, so you can join with us. And once again, we recommend for you to listen to the broadcast as much as you can, and even when you're busy doing other things, you can have the broadcast, the live stream playing in your home, on the television or the computer, the laptop, and so on. You can let it play in the background, so the blessings will come to your home and to you and to your family because of the wonderful items we include in the broadcast, including Quran recitation, reciting relevant and virtuous verses of the Quran, recitation of dhikr and dua and dars and qasidas and so on, that are all very useful for you. You gain blessings for it. So you try to have it on all the time in your home. So blessings will come into your home, inshallah. Also, I want to mention that throughout Ramadan, we were not able to respond to the chat individually, like personally myself. The admin staff was responding to the chat every night. But we were aware of whatever you requested in the chat with respect to dua, and questions and so on, and so we responded to all of that. Whatever you requested for dua, we made dua for you, even though I did not get to announce it because we were very busy with the Ramadan programs in the evening, starting with the iftar program and then the taraweeh program, the tahajjud program, the suhoor program, and so on. So there were many things we were doing, and then busy with the congregation here at Islamic Forum. So I did not get to announce the response to the different things. But we'll resume that from tonight, inshallah. I just want you to know that we were aware of everything you put in the chat, and we responded to that, inshallah. May Allah bless all of you. So do remember to sign into the chat to also include any requests or dua and so on. And now Eid greetings. From tonight, we'd like you to start including in the chat Eid greetings to your loved ones, family members, relatives, friends, and so on, wherever they are. You mention their name in the chat, where they are, which city, which country, so that the Eid greetings can go to them. So try to do that. Of course, the IFC family, you want to remember the IFC family in your Eid greetings, Eid Mubarak greetings that you can do, inshallah. Bismillah. So do remember to sign into the chat and also to click on the thumbs up button to like the program, inshallah. Siti Man requesting dua for her 4-year-old grandson, Sia having chemotherapy tomorrow, and daughter-in-law and son and Sidi Lai, make dua for all of them, inshallah. Give them all our salams and Eid Mubarak greetings, and let them know that we make dua for them, inshallah. At the top of the chat, as usual, there are several important messages from the admin staff. Kindly go through those messages, inshallah, that you can respond accordingly. We continue to feature the books from the Ramadan series, inshallah. These are very good books. The latest one being Ramadan Month of Quran, that you can get this book from Amazon, inshallah. We also have the Ramadan Month of Fasting book that you can get, inshallah. Also, Ramadan Companion Spiritual Reflections. This is another book that you can get, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. We remind you of the Islamic school. Registration open for the full-time school and the part-time school, the weekend school as well. Please spread a message to everyone, inshallah. There is the Eid al-Fitr appeal for the Eid shares of $1,000 per share. So do remember your pledges and so on, that if you haven't done so already, you can make your appeal, respond to the appeal, and so on, inshallah. At the top of the chat, the number one, we have Sidi Sharif Al-Faisal and Francis Sidi Haliman family from Scarborough. Welcome, Sidi Sharif. Says, Eid Mubarak, our noble blessed pious Sayyidina Sheikh Faisal, Bilal Pearson family, Maurice, admin staff, and IFC family. Shukran, Sidi Sharif, for your complete greetings. Second chat, we have Sidi Mariam Jamil Al-Faisal, Sidi Bilal, Sidi Elijah from Richmond, Virginia, in the United States. Welcome. Wishing Shawwal Mubarak greetings and Eid al-Fitr Mubarak greetings. So remember the Shawwal Mubarak greetings for the month that we're in now, the month of Shawwal, which is the month of Eid. So throughout the month of Shawwal, we're celebrating Eid, and therefore Eid al-Fitr Mubarak greetings as well. Inshallah, Bilal's prayers, Sayyidina Sheikh Faisal, Bilal, no parents and family, Felmuri's admin staff, and IFC family. Shukran, Sidi Mariam, for your complete greetings. Also, Sidi Mariam says, special salam, Eid al-Fitr Mubarak greetings, Al-Haji Imam Abdul-Hamid Abdul-Razak. Shukran, my dad. Thanks for remembering him. Extend greetings to him. Sidi Mariam says, Almighty Allah bless you and your family and the admin staff. Shukran for welcoming us to the Garden of Jannah with you and our beloved Sayyidina Sheikh Faisal. Ilfit Mubarak to uniform. Shukran for remembering admin staff in your greetings, Siti Mariam. Alhamdulillah. And Siti Mariam says, for the Quran project, Qabi Surah number 2, Salawat 2000 today for a total of 502,000 for the year so far. So, Alhamdulillah, Siti Mariam completed 500,000 Salawat for this year so far. This is wonderful, very nice. Inshallah, continue. So you can aim at achieving 1,000,000 salawat. You can get that khatam done soon, inshallah. Very good. And for all of you, do remember the projects again, that you can start putting your updates on the different projects. The Quran project, to recite the Quran. I hope you're all able to do your khatam in the month of Ramadan, and you continue from where you left off. Now in this month of Eid, the month of Shawwal, for your Quran project, you know, you update in the chat every day where you've reached for the Quran project. And then the Salawat project, to recite the Salawat from the Weird Alarm. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin abdika wa rasulika nabiyil ummi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi salim. As much as you can, put in your daily numbers and your cumulative total for the entire year, inshallah, this year 2024. Very nice. And Sid Maran says, recited Weird Alam after Fajr, after Maghrib, recited the Rukya verses from the live stream broadcast, recited two rakat nafil salah, performed two rakat nafil salah. So this is something that we recommend for you to do, everyone, every day. Siti Mariam just put it in chat that she did that today. This is very good. So you continue to do so, two rakat nafil salah every day to pray for the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for all that we do here at Islamic Forum, all the activities, all the projects and so on. May Allah subhanahu bless it with success. So this is very good. And you get great blessings for doing that, inshallah. And the recitation is in the first rakat, Surah Fatiha, followed by Surah Al-Ikhlas three times, Qul Huwallahu Ahad, that surah. And in second rakat, the same recitation, Surah Fatiha, followed by Surah Al-Ikhlas three times, inshallah. And you do this with that near to that Allah subhanahu wa bless the Islamic Forum and everything we do. And then you get the blessings as if you recited two khatams of the Quran. Yes, among the great blessings of doing this two rakat nafil salah. We want to request each one of you also to do tonight or tomorrow or soon as possible another two rakat nafil salah to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the successful programs we had in this month of Ramadan here at Islamic Forum. There's so many things we did every day, every night, alhamdulillah, culminating today with the Eid al-Fitr program. All of which was so very successful. So we want to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the blessing He bestowed upon us to have these successful programs. So please remember that and do two rakat nafil salah with that niyyah, inshallah. And Sid Mara also recited Hasbunallah Dhikr for Palestine, Masjid Al-Aqsa and Kunut Nazila. Very good. Siti Halima Ali and family from Brampton, wish you Eid Mubarak, greetings to IFC family. Shukran, Siti Halima. Siti Kausar Khan and family from Pickering, welcome. Wish you Eid Mubarak, greetings to IFC family. This may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless Sayyidina Sheikh Faisal and his family and his murids. Ameen. Shukran. May Allah bless you as well, inshallah. Siti Arif Muhammad from New York. Welcome. Alhamdulillah. Siti Sharif Al-Faisal says, dear Sheikh, grateful for the wonderful khutbah today, also for Ramadan 2024. Admin staff and all the programs, iftar, dinner, taraweeh, tahajjud, suhoor program. Great congrats there by Sheikh Mustafa and Sheikh Furqan. Alhamdulillah. Shukran for your feedback. Siti Sharif Al-Faisal, thanks very much for all your hard work, your support, the Dawah project you do to invite people to watch the live stream broadcast. Continue doing so. Reach out to more and more people, inshallah. Make a list of names and telephone numbers of all the people you know and keep reaching out to them more and more to watch the live stream broadcast. Those who are watching it, remind them, keep talking to them, remind them to watch the live stream broadcast and let them tell their family, relatives, friends, and so on. So we keep promoting, propagating this da'wah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's very good. Alhamdulillah. Shukran Siti Sharif Al-Faisal. And Siti Mam requesting dua for our four-year-old grandson who's having chemotherapy, and for his son and daughter-in-law, and Siti Lai. Make dua for all of them, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu bless all of them. Give them our Eid Mubarak greetings and let them know we're making dua for them. Siti Mara says, Ramadan started with the devastating news of my grandson having cancer and needing chemotherapy. I'm grateful to Allah subhanahu for his strength and mercy. I feel so close even more to Allah subhanahu through difficulty. Alhamdulillah. And Siti Mariam says, special thanks to you, Sayyidina Sheikh Faisal, for performing the Salatul Kusuf for the solar eclipse. Really amazing to witness this majestic sovereignty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I actually also mentioned in the Eid Khutbah today that you know, we were talking about Palestine, how they're suffering, going through, and how, you know, they're dealing with it as a great lesson for us. And that we all have, you know, our challenges, our trials in life, our difficulties in life, that, you know, our personal difficulty we have to go through. Sidi Mar is mentioning about her grandson. You know, it's difficult when you're in that situation. You have, you know, your loved one that have health challenges and so on. It's very difficult for the family members to deal with that, you know. So the lesson of we talked about the good effect of being in a situation of trials and tribulations and difficulties and challenges. You know, we turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is very good. Alhamdulillah. A great lesson for each and every one of you. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. And it was a wonderful opportunity for us to witness the solar eclipse on Monday, here, a complete one. And there were some brothers, like Sidi Shai was mentioning, that he was outside. We'd finished praying, or Salat of course, he was outside, he went, and at the time of the eclipse here, right, in the vicinity of the Zawiya Islamic Forum, the place went very dark. In the middle of the day, it was about 3 p.m. or so, and the place was so very dark. You see that. And in other places, the same thing, alhamdulillah. And I'm glad that we were able to perform this special salah, Salatul Kusuf, for the solar eclipse, because this is the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Alhamdulillah. So these are the brothers and sisters in the chat. We thank all of you, inshallah. Once again, do remember the Eid shares to make your pledges, inshallah, and do your donations on our website, islamforumonline.com. The link is in the chat. And please also tell others that you know. Your family members, your relatives, your friends, other Muslims that you know, tell all of them, encourage them to donate to the Islamic Forum, and share the link for the website with them, islamforumonline.com, that they can go to and make their donations, inshallah. Inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Remember to recite your takbirat as well. We'll make dua now. Kindly raise hands and join me in dua. Allahumma ameen. A'udhu billahi samil alim min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Bismillahi r-Rahmani r-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inna kunna min al-zalimeen. ربنا هب لنا من ازواجنا وذرياتنا قرة اعين واجعلنا للمتقين اماما ربنا هب لنا من لدنك ذرية طيبة انك سميع الدعاء ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وادخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين وصلى الله تعالى على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله سيدنا محمد رسول الله اللهم آمين 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 الحمد لله. For Sidi Mariam, there's a sister I spoke with in Buffalo, Sister Saida Ali Slater, the sister said that she's been looking at the live stream broadcast since we started, you know, through the pandemic and afterwards, and She called because she wanted to make a donation to the Islam Forum. She wanted like a self-addressed envelope and stuff like that. So I think it would be nice we would try to put you in contact with her, exchange telephone numbers and so on, so you can be in contact with her. I think she would be a good addition to the group, especially for this Sunday Dhikr Halaqah. I hope everyone can resume their Sunday Dhikr Halaqah to recite a Wird Al-Am from this Sunday. I know you're all very busy during Ramadan and so on, and you're doing much more. You're doing not only Sunday Dhikr Halaqah, but every day you're reciting Wird Al-Am. So I want to resume, all of you to resume that, inshallah, and update us in the chat how that's going. So I think Sister Saeeda Ali Slate would be a good addition to your group, Siti Mariam. So please contact the admin staff so you can get that information. And you can call Sister Saeeda Ali Slater from Buffalo, New York, and let her know what you're doing, and inshallah she can join your Dhikr Halaqah, the online Dhikr that you do, inshallah. And thanks, Siti Mariam, for doing that. And we hope all of you can try to do so, inshallah, you know, your Dhikr Halaqah every Sunday morning to recite Wird Al-Am with others. Invite them to your home, you know, your close family members, relatives, friends, so you can spend that hour, do some dhikr and Quran and dua and so on, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Once again, do remember every night to sign into the chat, inshallah, and we'll continue to continue with our live stream broadcast every day. So we want you to be an active part of it. Everyone, sign into the chat, click on the thumbs up button, and so on. Engage with the program and tell others. Important. Yeah, tell others about the live stream broadcast. Encourage them to watch the live stream broadcast. They will benefit a lot. They will learn a lot, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless each and every one of you. We thank you for joining us tonight. We look forward that you could be with us every day, 7 p.m. Toronto time, for the live stream broadcast. And do remember to support Islamic Forum with your ongoing donations. Do so on the website. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enrich you many more times. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase your rizq. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put barakah in your wealth. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you always in the shade of His special mercies. Until we meet again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu, and Eid Mubarak.